So I'm gonna vlog today. It's 1 o'clock. I've been up. I haven't been doing nothing. I ate. I cleaned up. I need to go find some shoes today because my birthday is on the 28th. And I'm excited about that. I found an outfit. And yeah. I'm supposed to be working out, okay? I worked out every day for the last 7 days except for yesterday, which is pretty pitiful. But I'm gonna work out today. I'm gonna pick it up and keep it going. Can't stop, won't stop. Yeah. Just here looking crusty. As crusty gets. Okay, so I'm trying not to go outside looking crazy. So, lately I've just been like doing this simple makeup routine. Like for me, it's simple. Okay, I'm gonna show you what I use. All right, so I've been using these William Tuttle foundations. I'm not sure if you guys know what they are. This is kind of what it looks like. All right, but I use 3 colors and I mix them all together. You know, if you black, 9 times out of 10, you gotta mix a shade, okay? I know they're making these darker shades for a lot of people, but I still find myself making a little concoction, so yeah. I think that we need more like, I think that we need more like olive golden undertones, you know what I'm saying? Like that, with just like a tiny, tiny bit of red. Yeah, but hey, what can I say? So I've been wearing my natural hair lately, so I'm just gonna slick that back in a ponytail. Well, since I took my locks out, I'm giving my hair a rest. Cause I will be putting another hairstyle in for my birthday. I'm gonna go straight. So yeah, let me see, what was I about? How do I usually start this? All of a sudden now I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, yeah, my Fenty Matchstick to help with discoloration. Okay, and then I take a little bit of LA Pro Girls and Toffee. And I put that on top. So rough. And then see, I like these too. Like this is like golden olive and this one has a little red, so I mix it. I'm just using my finger. Help with discoloration. Y'all, I used to do makeup on people, so that's why I have all this makeup and stuff and all these like pro foundations and stuff like that. You know, when I say pro foundations, I say stuff that's not being promoted like on the market, like how you always see the big influencer promoting these brands and they have these brand deals and stuff like that. And this is the stuff that like the OG makeup artists use behind the scenes on set. And this is a really older brand and stuff like that. So I'm just taking the sponge that came in my MAC Studio Fix and I'm just gonna press it in. I will put the colors that I use of these foundations down in the description box and also where I get them from. I get them from Nigel's Beauty Emporium because I live in LA and that is in North Hollywood. And I'm going to take a little bit of the Fenty. I don't need to, but. And blend this out on top. But yeah, that place, Nigel's Beauty Emporium, is in North Hollywood. And if you do makeup or anything like that, you live out here in LA or you just moved out here, you can get a pro discount. And you can get major discounts off in that store, 40% off, anywhere from 40 to 10% off. I believe the whole store you get up to 10% off. So I'm just taking like that foundation and rubbing it into my skin, the mix of those two deeper in that golden colors. The deeper color in the golden color, just mixing it in just like that. And then I'm gonna take the LA Pro Girls in Toffee. I don't know why I'm addicted to this concealer and I just don't want to try no other concealer. I don't know why, I just don't. I don't know. I feel like if it's not broken, it don't need to be fixed. But then also I feel like, why not try something new? You know? So yeah, I think that's the Gemini in me. I don't know. Gemini rising, Virgo sun. If you guys are into that stuff, you know? But I've just been using a sponge in my fingers. Like, I haven't used a brush in so long, like, to apply my makeup. That's what's really funny. No beauty blender, no brush, nothing. Just a brush, just the sponge, and my, this other, what is this called? I forgot what it's called. Anyways, I'm gonna take my Ben Nye banana powder, and I'm gonna dip my sponge in here, just like that, because it's my powder. Is where I like to just set all that stuff like that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and take my small brush and I'm gonna do my eyebrows real quick. I don't have an eyebrow pencil at the moment that, as far as like the color that I too much care for, I ran out. So I've just been using this Juvia's Place palette and I just use this color right here. And a small angled brush and I just fill them in lightly. It's some things I want to get off my chest that I noticed being on social media. Is that I wish, like a lot of people in the Black community, I wish we wouldn't tear each other down socially on these platforms. Even if you don't like something, if it's not aesthetically pleasing to you or whatever, for whatever reason that you don't like it, why do people have to like say the most horrible and horrific things to people online on a public platform where everybody could see and tear each other down? Like, I'll just say like Beyonce, for instance, like when she did the lemonade braids, I just watched people tear her down just because she's Beyonce, she thinks she could do this, and y'all just saying that because she Beyonce and those braids are ugly, blah 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 blah. I'm just like, oh my God, like everybody's not gonna like everything, but why do you have to go to a public platform and just like trash this woman for no reason? You don't know her, like, you know what I'm saying? Like those type of things are like really crazy to me, and I just wish we would stop doing that as a community, period. Like what's in our, you know, what goes on in our house goes on in our house and does not need to be projected. No negative things need to be projected like that. So yeah, okay, so after I do that, then I take my Skin Mineralize Skinfinish powders. These are my favorite. They will always be some of my favorite powders. And I'm taking Dark and Dark Deepest. I'm gonna take Dark and Dark Deepest and I'm gonna take my Powder Puff and I'm just gonna mix the two. I'm a creature of habit, so I don't be changing my makeup up too much. Well, yes, I do. Sometimes I do. I don't know, bruh. Anyways, I'm just pushing it in on top of the banana powder. I don't take the banana powder off. When I get under my eyes, in the center of my forehead, I only use the dark color. And press it in. And I just press it in until, you know, I feel like it's in there. And this is what I do if I want like a clean little face, but don't feel like doing too much. And then I put some mascara on. And yeah, and lip gloss. I'm using the Kiss Eye Envy mascara. This is my favorite mascara. I don't even put a lot on. I'm so minimal, like. Oh, I do go ahead and go in with my Fenty Beauty espresso stick. Just take a little bit and make a little bit of a contour. And then I just seal everything with my Skindinavia, the makeup finishing spray. This has been my favorite spray for years, bruh, years. I found out about that spray from Goss, the makeup artist, OG YouTuber. But yeah, okay, I'm just gonna do my hair. And I will be right back. Okay, so I finished my hair. Just put it in a simple ponytail. This is what I'm wearing. I'm so happy about wearing my natural hair again. I haven't had just been wearing my natural hair for a minute, so I'm excited about that. Feels free. This bag is from Didi's Discount. It's a shoulder bag. I turned it into a waist bag, okay? I put a little rubber band and I be chilling. I wear this thing everywhere. I like it. It keeps my hands free. This top is just from, I think I got this from Forever 21 years ago. These tights are from Lululemon. Got these years ago. Glasses, Five Below. This necklace is from Topshop. When I was in Houston, Topshop was closing and I got that. Earrings from the beauty supply. Bracelets from Mantra Band and a place down in the alley. Hold on. Right here I have the Tree of Life and the Hand of Protection. Okay, so all good energy right here. Daily, I wear these things daily. And yeah, let's go. Okay, so first I am going to stop by the Taj Mahal. This is where I get all my little, you know, kokum butters, oils, all that great stuff. I'm about to just go pick up some toothpaste real quick. And yeah. This is LA, y'all. Okay. We on flossing. Woody's barbecue, tossing donuts, RIP Nipsey the Great. The marathon continues. This is his store right here. Tossing print shop, Nipsey Hussle Square. But the Taj Mahal is like right over here, so. They gentrifying our neighborhoods, y'all. It's pretty crazy too. Hate that. Happy I got a park right in front of the dang on story. It ain't never like this, bro. Never. This is the Taj Mahal. Where I get all that good stuff. Okay. some Egyptian musk today for the free. I'm looking for a scent. I want to try something new. So I'm gonna look through all of these. These are like a body oil type of fragrance. I know, like, if you from the hood, you'll find people that be selling these in the gas station, okay? But I'm about to find one, so stand by. Rache butter, raw cocoa butter. I'm gonna get this one. Rockin' Rio Escada. It smells good. I don't know where it's from though. So I'm just gonna pick up these two. I came to come get some toothpaste because they're out of the one that I normally get. So I'm just getting some olive oil and some Jamaican black castor oil and this little scent right here. It's a little hot, but it's not like I remember when I first had my son and when I was pregnant. Oh my god, it was disgustingly hot. Like, I had to have wet rags on my belly. Like, that's how hot I was. I felt like I was overheating. Whew. But anyways, I am going to the sloth and swap meet. I love the sloth and swap meet. Okay, that is something I grew up on. About to go look for some clear heels. The loose set ones, the slides. Either I'm gonna go look for some slides or a strappy sandal, because I have a little black dress. It's real little. So we're gonna see how that's gonna work out. But I'm excited. I'm turning 31, guys. Sheesh. 31. Okay. Here it is in the flesh, the Slauson Super Mall. The Slauson Super Mall. We made it. Yay. So it has like so many different stores in here. It's just like a regular swap meet, okay? But it's just nostalgic to the people who live here. So, yeah. We love the Stockton Super Mall, okay? This is where I'm going to get my shoes from. If they have my size. I know they get tired of seeing me. This is my favorite store. I think I just want some slides. Like this. I'm gonna try these, or either the one with the gold bottoms that look a little bit more nude, or yeah, we'll see. Or then they just have the plain Jane. Okay, let's figure it out. Okay, so here is my problem. Don't judge me, all right? My toes is so long, so when I wear, look at these things, like when I wear my feet out, they just look like fingers, you know, and that'll make me not look at the bruh. Oh god, I don't know. So she gave me some other ones to try. Let's see. I have one pair of shoes that I wear all the time because I feel like, okay, I'm comfortable with my toes, how they look, because they so dang on long. Yes. Okay. Y'all. I don't know. They gonna be long regardless, so I'm not about to just not wear my feet out. You feel me? So I'm kind of not mad at these little things. but I don't know, this little skinny heel, I feel like I'm gonna break my ankle. I think I'm gonna go with these. I don't know. My toes ain't gonna change. But then look, they gripping the size of them. I didn't end up getting the shoes. I don't know what I'm going to get. I don't know. I'm still looking. Unfortunately, my toes is long. So, yeah. So now I'm just going to look for some earrings. I'm going to look for some earrings. So, I don't know what I'm looking for. I can't find nothing. I'm having one of those days. I already got lashes. This guy behind me is trying to talk to me. No. I think this might be a no for me. I ain't find nothing today. But I have some days, so I guess maybe another day. Like these. Don't give too much room for them little monster toes to be sliding out the top. So I'm gonna try these on right here. So I think I like these. Even though the toes is not be there, but. And these are comfortable. They feel like not the highest shop. Okay, I'm gonna get these. Get the black ones, the black clear ones. So I like those, and they're comfortable, so that's a plus. It was $27, so that's not bad. Now I think I'm done for today. I think I'm gonna look for jewelry another day. Yeah. I am hungry. I think I'm probably just gonna go home and eat some watermelon. But I think I want, which I'm not gonna do, chili cheese fries. It's this place on Crenshaw called Earl's on Crenshaw. They got vegan chili cheese fries, so I'll be tearing those up. So, just gonna close out this vlog today outside. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you live in LA, let me know down in the comment section. I love LA, I love my city. Use the sauce, always construction over here. I hate that they're gentrifying this neighborhood. Oh god, that's why we needed people like Nipsey over here. Yeah, hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you guys later. If you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Caryn. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I will see you later. Bye.